morning, guys. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking about a beat down here on this Tuesday morning. Yeah, I'm getting started pretty early, guys. Just figure, go ahead and get it done. I'm not going to take a nap today. Normally, I go and take a nap and sleep for a little while. But today, I got something I'm going to order, and it starts... It goes live for order at 11 a.m. So I figure I might as well stay up and do something and go ahead and get my workout done. So go ahead and get some bench pressing done. And I don't know what I'm going to be able to do. I'm not used to working out this early. So we're just going to do something, guys. So let's go ahead and start our warm-ups with 135 and get it going.
Body like that, just shake it, let's party. Shake that body. With a body like that, just shake it, let's party.
With a body like that.
You're going to
Well, there we go, guys. Not too bad of a little chest workout this morning. And yeah, I don't work out in the mornings. You know, I can feel I wasn't 100% in it. Number one, I woke up at like 3:15 this morning. And then I finally got out of bed probably around 3:45. And I already spun on the bike, and then I already ate breakfast and got all that done. And then after my morning bus ride, I thought, you know what, instead of sitting here, I'll just go ahead and get my workout done. And touching on the thing that I'm waiting on this morning, it's an action figure. Those of you that follow my channel know I collect a certain kind of action figure. And one's coming up for a timed release sale. Release sale, whatever. You know what I'm saying. It's a timed release. Anywho, so yeah, this happens once in a while with some of these figures. You got to kind of be on top of the game to get one. So just want to make sure I'm awake and all that. And then once 11 o'clock gets here and I've secured my purchase, then I'll go lay down for about an hour and then get up and get ready to finish the rest of my day. But anyway, what you'll notice is kind of a crazy little workout, because I went to 365, which I had trouble with a time or two in the past couple weeks, oddly enough. Not only that, I went ahead and went up to 370. Not only that, I did two sets of 370. That's crazy. So then I went back down to 355 and got two. I like to get three, but you know, I can tell that I'm not all the way in it to win it. And that second rep was pretty shaky, so I'm lucky I got that. Then I went down to 315, I got five. I like to get over five, but I'll deal with that, and that's what she said. But then I went ahead and I did another set of 315 for four, which I was pretty happy with, so that's pretty cool. And then, of course, we finish it off with 225 for 10. That's always a good finisher on your chest. So anyway, overall, guys, a pretty good chest workout, oddly enough. Pretty happy with what I did. So if I can do stuff like that with the 365 and the 370 on a regular basis, we're doing good. So anyway, guys, I hope I give you a little inspiration to do something good for yourself inside and out. And if I do, maybe like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, on this Tuesday morning. And don't forget, get up, get out, get red. Do it to it. And let's be prepared for this timed release action figure. Let's be prepared. See y'all later.
Get up, get out, get red, and do it, do it!